Hey, I think it's working out. Oh my God, it's been so long since I did a video. I don't even know how. I don't know the last time. I really don't. I don't know. Anyways, a lot's happened. I finally moved. Finally get that done. I know. In my other videos, I said it so many times about me moving, and I wish I had a bigger place and more room and stuff like that. Well, I have it now. I finally got a bigger place, and I have a huge living room now. Actually, I'm in the kitchen, which is it's divided and it's not together anymore. So, like. In my other place, like the kitchen, like you know, when everything was together. Well, it's not like that now. So I'll take you for a tour of the place in a few minutes, and I'm just very, very happy to be actually finally moved. It was a big process, and very tiresome. Tiresome, sorry. A lot going on. Ahead and work. 3 weeks of just non-stop going. Missed the gym a lot, and actually, well, I made it today. To the gym. But hope now that I moved in. And finally, you know, not on the road, not having to travel because I was having to travel before certain reasons, and then back and going to work and whatnot. So there are a lot of things that I was doing that was stopping me from getting my workouts in and making my videos and stuff like that. But anyways. Now I'm finally settled. I still have lots of clothes put away. I still have spare room to be done because well, the place is not fully renovated. But anyways, I moved in. My room, one room, spare room is done. That's where I'm staying right now. My bedroom's not done yet, but that's fine. Anyways. Guys, I'm gonna take you a tour of my new place and see what you guys think. So, this is the kitchen. See, it's cut off in the living room, right? So, then I got a nice long hallway. See here. Oh, yeah. It's a hallway. There's my room. Oh no, sorry, this is spare bedroom in here. There's Sammy sleeping. So this would be, I think there's a light in here, I'm not sure. Yeah, there is. Okay. So yeah. So this is, would be my bedroom. It's a little bigger. So anyways, so yeah. Wait till that gets done. New flooring going down. Just new kitchen, or sorry, new sink in the bathroom is gonna be going in. The kitchen area, some new things going on. There's gonna be new flooring. It's gonna be really, really nice, actually. So the living room, like, look how much more bigger my living room is. Okay. There's the blinds. And so, yeah, it's quite a bit bigger. So, yeah, so there's my dresser. I kind of have that in here because it's going to be going into my bedroom when I'm ready to go in it. And mattress, still not in the bedroom yet. So, yeah. No pictures up yet. A couple, not too many. But we're getting there, right? Getting there. So, anyway, so that's what I've been busy doing. And that's why I'm not making the videos I usually did before. So, I actually did a video today when I was at the gym, but it didn't take. So, that's that. It didn't work for me, but that's okay. I'm still doing the heavy lifting. So hopefully tomorrow I'm gonna try my best, because I'm still arranging things here, but I have the room now in the living room to do my workouts. So tomorrow, actually after I don't doing this video, I'm gonna do a workout, but I'm not probably not gonna record it, so because I'm kind of tired, but I still want to get an ab workout in, so I'm gonna do that before I'm ready to go to bed. So, and I have my weights, and actually they're in the car still. I still have to bring them in. So much stuff going on. But yeah, I just want to pop on here and tell you guys and show you guys what's going on with me right now. Like I said in my other videos, can't wait to get a bigger place, a 2-bedroom, and more space to do my videos. I have that. I finally did it, guys. I pat myself on the back for that one. So, anyways, I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna do, like I said, I'm gonna do an ab workout, and then maybe just, I'm gonna relax, because it's been a very, very busy, stressful couple weeks. I will see you guys probably tomorrow with a workout, and, not sure really what I'm doing yet. Like I usually do, I put a combination of workouts together into one and I do it up. So I might do that, or I might target on a specific area. Not sure yet. And if you guys want a certain video made, like I say, please let me know. And I will try to do that up for you guys. But you gotta let me know. Okay guys, I'm gonna go and finish my coffee, and because I'm falling asleep, and I'm gonna get my abs a good workout here, and maybe write out a workout. So guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. I'm sorry for not being on for a very long time. And I hope you guys like my place and when it's done and when it's all renovated, I will show you what it looks like again. Okay guys, see ya.